We've arrived at the Belsavis spaceport.
Good. We'll have to work quickly if we're to find a cure for your strange ailment. We know that a Sith called Darth Eratus suffered a similar problem. His power became too much for him, and he began to deteriorate. We also know that he went to Belsavis in search of a recovered device that he believed could fix him, whatever that means.
You haven't learned anything new about the device, then?
Nothing beyond the diagrams Eratus himself left. I'm afraid technology isn't my area of expertise. I've looked into Belsavis. There is indeed evidence that the Rakata were here, and that they built some kind of monumental prison.
Master Ryan said something about a Republic prison. I'd never heard of these Rakata.
Indeed. The Republic built their own prison on top of the Rakata one. Whatever this device is, we'll have to navigate two prisons to get to it.
I'll destroy that prison piece by piece, if I have to.
Fortunately, that work has already begun. The Empire recently discovered the Republic's prison and staged a massive prison break.
Saves us the trouble of breaking in, I guess.
It also means the planet is in chaos, and any trail Darth Eratus left will have been obliterated.
I don't need Darth Eratus's trail. Give me the information and I'll find the device.
Without a trail to follow? Or any field experts in ancient alien technology? You're good, but I don't know if you're that good. But while perusing the Republic prison logs, I discovered a familiar name. The Circle, a group of criminal technologists NICTO I once employed. They never met a system they couldn't slice or a machine they couldn't reverse engineer. Perhaps they can interpret Darth Eratus's diagrams on Belsavis.
Then I will speak to them.
A good start.
I bet one of the guardhouses has a record of where they were kept. I've seen my share of prisons.
We must be careful. Belsavis is a place of unknown danger. But be quick. The dates on Darth Eratus's records show his condition worsening rapidly.
You'll have to do better than that, you freak.
Approach. You have garnered the attention of my master, the Emperor. He foresees you performing great deeds on Belsavis, and he sends this message. Do not disappoint him.
If the Emperor requests my services, he'll have them.
I had heard of your body count. Few speak of your humility. Welcome to the Belsavis system. This planet holds the Republic's dirtiest secret, a maximum security prison home to the galaxy's most depraved convicts. We've come to free them, specifically the Dread Masters, Elder Sith who could change the course of the war.
There's nothing like a good old-fashioned prison break.
Belsavis is no playground. We've already deployed special operations groups to free the Elder Sith. They freed prisoners and sparked riots. But during the chaos, we lost contact with all five teams. You will need to re-establish contact and, if necessary, relaunch the operation to free the Dread Masters.
I like the idea of Sith Lords owing their freedom to me.
The shuttle will drop you at the last known location of Operations Group 5. Find Lord Medicius. Help him fan the flames of the riot. Minimum resources, maximum results. That's how we avoid disappointing the Emperor.
Welcome, my lord. I assumed Commander Callum sent you to help. I'm Lord Medicius, leader of Operations Group 5. We started this riot by arming prisoners and pointing them at their Republic captors. But our primary goal is to extract certain inmates held deep within the prison.
Commander Callum said they were Sith Lords.
Correct. The Dread Masters. They can reach out through the Force and pierce their enemies with terror. Whole armadas surrender to them without firing a shot. The Republic claimed the Dread Masters were killed in the last war. Returning them to the field would be a crowning achievement.
That'll do nicely.
Free the Dread Masters, and you'll find much to your advantage. Unfortunately, the Republic's moved them to the Deep Prison. Meanwhile, the Warden brought in a hard-headed off-world enforcer, Ellis Ruger. He's here to close our exit corridor. If the Republic isn't stopped, they'll retake this landing zone. Without an exit, our prison break will fail.
You have prisoners rioting all over. Can the Republic truly retake this area?
We have more than lawmen to contend with. The Republic have built new machines to cower behind. These Warden droids have enough firepower to incapacitate a small army. The rioters are losing hope, but we can reignite their rage. Destroy enough droids and the convicts will smell blood. They'll practically defend our landing zone for us.
If I can spare the time...
Crush the Warden droids beneath the might of the Force. Inspire the rioters' confidence, and they'll gladly fight our enemy for us.
Go on, cough it up. Every name, every date, every blasted key.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Cattle are in the slaughterhouse now, partner. Don't play dumb.
Oh, that prisoner list. Of course. Right here.
I'll be taking that list.
Right. Sorry, Sith. You want the list, it's yours. We'll just be going.
Yeah, we'll be getting out of your way. Don't hurt us, please.
Don't know why you bothered. You're just gonna kill me like all the others, aren't you?
If you tell me what I want to know, I might consider freeing you.
Sorry if I don't fall on my knees in gratitude. I just hope my family made it out of here alive. But you don't care, do you? What is it you want, anyway?
A group called the Circle.
Yeah, I remember them. Ran off into one of those big vaults a few days ago to do whatever it is they do. Don't know if they're still alive, though.
I am most grateful.
The Warden droids are no more. I hope the rioters took note.
Have no fear. Thousands of prisoners already move against the droids. More devotees follow your footsteps every minute. Many have died in the process, but that's normal.
Minimum effort, maximum results, I see.
They will occupy the guards' attention with little more energy on our part. A fine move. Thanks to you, the inmates have turned from whipped dogs into predators. Still, we need more convicts on our side. Turn this mob into an army and the Republic will be permanently occupied. An army begins with generals. We must provide the prisoners with the leadership they require.
Is there a point in all of this?
There's a carbonite storage facility in the intake yards, full of frozen convicts. Some were rebellion leaders, others simply murdered every guard they found. We need both persuasions.
Releasing them into the general population should prove entertaining.
Splendid. Though the unfreezing process won't be simple. Prisoner, what of your mission into the Korriban Gallery?
The crisis response unit ambushed us. I got away. Only me.
Excellent. Ruger took the bait. Now you can free the frozen prisoners and wipe out the crisis response unit all at once.
Your trap just made my job more dangerous.
But the payoff will be considerable. Without his top men, Ruger must scramble to defend his station. Destroy the guards and defrost the prisoners. They'll turn this riot into an organized army. Then we'll have safe passage to extract the Dread Masters.
A few psychopaths should keep the Republic awake at night.
Time on Belsavis is up.
You speak that way to a Sith Lord.
I'd speak this way to the Emperor himself if the coward dared show his face. I've been cracking heads 20 years this spring. Every Sith I've downed thought the law never applied to him. So let me make this perfectly clear. You've made a mistake. Time to pack up and fly home.
What mistake?
You got my attention.
There was only enough power to thaw the best prisoners. I unleashed the worst murderers I could find.
The convicts were violent before. With psychopaths at the helm, there's no telling what crimes they'll commit. Ruger will not be pleased.
You can worry about his mood swings. I won't.
We can use his temper to our advantage. Infuriate Ruger, and he's bound to fall. But first, we must remove his defenses.
The only thing keeping us from his throat are the force fields guarding his base. Luckily, a mad Deveronian prisoner, Golan, has the key.
I can get you your key. And the hand holding it.
I almost pity the poor Deveronian. But you should know, Golan is not your average prisoner.
He knows the key is valuable. Plus, he's trained in the Force and highly violent. The Republic tried executing him 4 times. That's when they shipped him to Belsavis. Now, Golan thinks he can't die. He's refusing to hand over the key to Ruger's guard station.
I can be quite persuasive.
You can try talking to him, but he's more the rip-your-arms-off type. Be ready when you approach. Golan roams near the resettlement camps, in the open areas where wise inmates leave him alone. Make your way there. The longer we delay, the more likely Ruger will change the lock frequency on the security fields.
It's done. I have the key to the security fields.
We must strike quickly, before word of Golan's death spreads. Ruger is finally vulnerable. If you're ready, we can end his campaign and secure this landing zone for good.
How much resistance is Ruger packing?
He lacks his crisis response unit, but the guard station will be full of veteran soldiers. Expect the worst. Use the security key to drop their shields. My teams will cut off Ruger's backup. No one gets in, no one gets out. We'll give you time to work. Just make sure Ruger doesn't escape.
I've been waiting to get my hands on Ellis Ruger.
His men know what to do in battle. Any shock we cause will wear off quickly. This is his stronghold. Bring everything you have and every ally you trust. We will get no second chance.
Well, now, there's 2 ways you can leave, Imperial. Cuffed down or feet first.
Killing you will be such fun.
It might happen, but it sure ain't going to be fun. All right, hold your gloating. Get it over with.
Ask for mercy. I might grant it.
I don't think I'd be convincing.
Ruger! Come in, Ellis Ruger. This is Warden Grawl. We're taking fire and can't reach your position. What's your status?
Roger that. This is Ellis Ruger. Wish I could help, but I'm busy dying for a worthless cause. Over.
You're not Ruger. What's going on? Wait, I've seen you on our cameras. What do you want?
My only desire is to watch your face as I do this.
You monster! Ellis Ruger! Oh, he was the last hope for law and order on Belsavis! I won't forget this. Warden Grawl, out!
300 transistors, 300! Sweet stuff, man, sweet stuff! Hey, what's this? You bring something juicy? Processor chip? Crazy Sith crystal tech? We'll trade for shuttle passes. No, just kidding. We love it here. Some real crazy tech. The droids don't even speak basic.
Are you the ones that call yourselves the Circle?
You got it. Circle like circuit. Everything's connected. The galaxy is one big machine and all our cells are like tiny little droids. Hear that? Bzzz. Sweet electrical music. Could listen to that all day. You need something?
I'm very sick, and I heard there was some ancient healing technology to be found on Belsavis.
Got some old Colto injectors and a couple creepy-looking med droids, but nothing ancient. You got details? That's some crazy-looking diagram, but I'm pretty sure we can help. Of course, last time we helped one of you, she did something for us, yeah?
Freakish monstrosities. They won't talk to us like that. We are Sith.
I don't need to take nonsense from you.
All right. Cost my life stealings to get a basic language chip in my brain. I don't need it fried. This is a state-of-the-art slicing hub in the making. Belsavis security protocols, holonet, we want it all. The vault blows up our signal, makes it huge. Unbelievable. But we need a relay to carry it off-world. Go galactic or go home. You clear us out a spot for our relay and protect it while we hook in, we'll help you with your mystery machine.
If you're going to make me feel guilty, I'll do it.
You do this for us. The Circle will be everywhere. You won't regret it. Nice work on the beacon. Guess we owe you some info, huh? That diagram's ancient alien tech, all right. Never seen it in my life. But Grokan saw something like this part here in the Republic labs.
Chobot e kafstuan bile jihulokuta.
There's rumors of the kind of crazy stuff those aliens built deeper in the prison. Advanced AI, self-healing droids, living cities. You said this is some kind of healing device. I can kind of see that. Hard to say, though, without a scan. Them Rakata freaks built some twisted stuff.
What was the place your friend said he saw it?
Republic Labs. If you can scan that device, we can get you a better idea of what this thing is and how it works. Here, data chip. It'll reprogram the Republic security droids in the area to open up the lab so you can get in and scan the device.
Let's hope you're right about that.
How do you think the Empire caused this break, huh? I had these droids figured from day one. Take this with you. It'll let us analyze the Rakata prize without you having to drag it back here, yeah? Just watch the prisoners in the area. They're meaner than most.
That was a rare occasion. We had half their numbers and still handed them their heads. Ruger must have been furious. I can only imagine the thrill of snuffing out his life.
Thrilling doesn't even begin to describe what it felt like to stick that lawman.
And as Ruger's screams fade, we know our landing zone won't be threatened again. If you'll excuse me, duty calls. I must re-establish contact with Commander Callum.
Lord Medicius. Come in, Lord Medicius.
I am here, Commander Callum. What is your will?
Ellis Ruger was blocking our signal. Your men re-established contact once he fell, but I've heard nothing from our other operations groups. Captain Van Dorn must be reached. Our mission is still in jeopardy.
I'm sure there's nothing to be concerned about.
The Dreadmasters will help us defeat the Republic. I'll stop worrying when they're free of Belsavis' chains. Lord Medicius, secure the landing zone. You, rendezvous with our last operations group. Do not delay.
Captain Van Dorn was last seen in the high security wing. Find his camp, but be wary.
The Republic is conducting strange experiments with the inmates there.
Captain Van Dorn, Commander Callum sent me to assist.
Operations Group 4's honored, my lord. I'm happy to report that our prisoner release program's on schedule. We've hit only one hiccup, really. The prisoners here, they're gangs of rabid aliens, formerly members of some Republic experiment. The gangs attack the Republic as planned, but they're also tormenting our boys. Now there's a large number of berserk aliens between us and the Dreadmasters.
I don't care how ferocious these prisoners are. I'll reach the Dreadmasters.
Even if you find the Sith Lords, we need this area secure for their escape. My team's instilling order now, and, excuse me. Captain Van Dorn speaking. Dead? All of them? No, that's impossible. Well, stop blabbering and... Sergeant! Sergeant! The alien gangs have wiped out Operations Group 4. We've lost control of this wing.
A child could see the danger of unleashing hordes of frenzied aliens.
I followed Commander Callum's orders exactly. Still, this can be fixed. I knew these aliens were brutal. That's why we released them. But they've crossed the line. Carve up their top gangs and make the aliens fear us. Then we'll be able to evacuate the Dreadmasters.
Stay here and secure the outpost. Leave the prisoners to me.
Thank you. Gun for the Gamorreans, Anomids, and Gand. They're the fiercest scum of the bunch. Kill enough members of each gang, and they'll learn to respect the Empire.
People who try to intimidate me have an appalling mortality rate.
That's your signal loud and clear, Sid. This thing's insane. There are measures and dimensions we didn't know existed. It's like those Rakata freaks were taking existing species and picking and choosing useful parts. Modular life form adaptation. You can't make this stuff up. Your Darth wasn't after medicine. He was after mutation.
What kind of mutation?
Can't say. This device doesn't have data on Force-sensitive species. There must be another one of these around somewhere. Okay, jack me a satellite and trace it. Let's follow this boy home. But Swartz, this thing's huge. Like some kind of Rakata super hub. And it's still running. This has to be the thing you're looking for.
If you're wrong about this, I'll come kill you personally.
What else could it be? Your diagrams confirm it. What you're holding is a piece of the whole, and this thing is the whole. Let me see. Looks like blast! Quarantine zone! The air in that place is deadly! Hold on! We'll try to get you a security override! But be careful! If that crazy alien machine thing's running, someone had to start it up!
Those alien gangs will think twice before attacking the Empire again.
I hope you kicked a few of them while they were down. The alien inmates are right where we want them, bruised, broken, and terrified of the Empire. But if I know criminals, they'll be back to their old tricks soon. We better ensure their wounds stay raw, but we don't have the manpower that disciplinary action takes.
Find the meanest gang of aliens, then deputize them. They'll keep the rest in line.
A repugnant idea. Which, I'm afraid, is the only way out of this mess. The aliens here are mostly slack-jawed brutes, except the Trandoshans. They follow a strict warrior's code of honor and competition. The fools even worship a goddess, some scorekeeper they think rewards honor. Devotions carve them into fanatics. Now they roam this wing, hunting dangerous prey.
These Trandoshans are useless if they won't swear loyalty to the Empire.
They'll honor an agreement, but standard diplomacy won't work. We must appeal to their thirst for competition. Trandoshans can't resist a worthy foe. They'll fear you, but the chance to kill a mighty Sith will prove too tempting. Challenge their leader to a duel. Demand that if you win, his entire pack serves as the Empire's enforcers. They'll be honor-bound to obey.
If the Trandoshans laugh in my face, I'm killing every last one of them.
Don't worry, they'll bite. I mean, well, you understand. The Trandoshans built their fortress inside a vault. Storm the place and challenge their leader. Make the scaly thugs bow to the Empire.
Das in Wahrheit vor Lankas. Lohasanar. Zora Wudra Joris.
Lohasanar klicks to Langa. Lek Katrinis.
Sei Sigvash. Uta Polua. Rastchak. Ud Malas. Orok. Rukwa.
The Empire wants your help. You're going to cooperate with a smile, and I'm going to make you. Fight me, and you get a chance to defeat the greatest prey on Belsavis. But if I win, your pack must agree to serve the Empire.
Raskzas, Zikorsk, Odardikja, Boshaklist, Radagoran Ran Panaka, Kis.
Lohasanar, Nidak, Ha Grota.
At least give me a snack. Something tasty. Oh, and a strong drink.
Zagrades, Sisi Nak Ruas. The Sakluk, Zarek, Yasminba.
I've proven my strength. Now serve the Empire. Help us keep the other alien prisoners in line.
Glek, Yargus, Anta. Forche Krapnar, Shiver Solua.
Prove your strength against the other aliens, and your goddess will take notice. Captain Van Dorn, the Trandoshans have agreed to police the aliens.
Magnificent. I'll send troops to make sure those scaly fiends obey.
Fit the lizards with shock collars. If they step out of line, light them up.
Smart lizard. With those scoundrels on our side, we'll have this wing secure in no time. I'm sending an Imperial team out to toss their base and search for contraband. I'll keep you in mind if anything turns up. Meanwhile, you're needed in the maximum security wing. I hear Operation Group 3's managed to awaken one of Belsavis' sleeping monstrosities there. Help Colonel Gran contain whatever broke loose. The Empire would appreciate it. Van Dorn, out.
Excuse me, Colonel Gran sang some words for the fallen.
Sergeant Hiral was a good soldier. He fought like a true Imperial, and he died a hero.
Yes, sir. We have company.
Pardon the mess, my lord. Lost most of my unit to a bunch of crazed aliens. You're looking at all that's left of Operations Group 3.
Death is merely the final failure of the weak.
It's not their death that gets me. It's those things that tore them apart. Our mission was to clear the path for the Dreadmaster's rescue. That meant springing prisoners to keep the Republic busy. My team broke vaults open. We unleashed something awful. Vicious aliens, armed and out for blood. There's no record of their existence.
Turn these creatures against the Republic, and our problems are solved.
We tried herding them, but they're too smart. Broke loose and went berserk. That's when we discovered their prison records.
Found references to Eshka, an ancient conqueror species locked up for thousands of years. Details are still unclear.
This alien scum's out of the military's league, my lord. I'd be grateful if you could wipe them out.
I suppose I can give it a look.
That's good enough for me. You'll find the Eshka in their prison vault. Search the place. We can't risk missing any.
I have found it. At last, I have found it. The mother machine, the culmination of Rakatan biological science. They tried to keep me from learning their secrets, but they failed. I will be remade. I will be more powerful than ever.
Yes, Matsen Kaijo. Maestra Mehububa.
Abiest metete for frost, yan tetro gise. Sotlentu baiver o tekendo henyan yest.
You'll find I'm far from powerless. Besides, condescension is unbecoming.
Kuwad mare yersa dig heist. Jack div muli hedem, zi yes ni itri dak.
Perhaps you haven't noticed, but your prisoners are escaping.
Ibien frukta mi fil tufna ma kape. Zin yes di hid ruli, das bruli fi hed an dankwa. Bed yemen lemeta en tirons.
What can a slave like me do for such perfect beings?
Zekien, actes de vertine. Lidjot taget, matus de tal, deke. Abies metiete for frost, yan tetro gise.
What horrible fate awaits me if I say no?
Let your tag yet, matters the tal, deke. Jahros de diez, deke shmatwar. Mireng ebres, bias jara, canristia.
Back off, Sith. You don't scare us.
Sarge is joking, my lord. We're real scared of you. Please, you gotta save us before those things come back.
I'm surprised they haven't killed you already.
We're only alive because they're after something. And it's all your fault. Your friends woke these monsters. We're here to seal them back up for good.
In orbit, tiet gye. Lead your code in, sortet.
Stay back!
Bien folk dan mitov, makopiet ni horma, gurm genacht.
Bow to your destroyer, and I'll make your end quick.
Hem hefne, afrigiest, lead nix dick, tiestle, ile.
What are you waiting for? Kill those things!
Jik inter, mebeg dressed pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Maro gialdest mat gzenki. Tuom korz kil miestra hulba.
Don't tell me there's more of you Eshkar locked up here.
Ma folk naho ratiest bi elmu. In tisor ma hefne. Ir helest ik kark gwe.
Didn't think you were that powerful.
I really am the best.
See, Sarge? Pup standing and strong, like I said. How about we work out a trade? You let us go, we tell you about a certain something.
Shut up, Corporal. That's an order.
Come on, Sarge. The key to Belsavis' vault is our ticket out of here.
Corporal Rand's in shock. There is no key.
You can't hide anything from me, Sergeant. Now give me the key.
Think of your wife. Drea, was it? And the kid! You don't want him growing up without you!
Fine. Let us go and the key's yours. Captain Black has it. Those things took him deeper into this vault.
That settles it. Find Captain Black and the key's all yours. Now just let us go, and we'll leave you in peace.
Sergeant, Corporal, it's been a pleasure.
Wait, please! I'll do anything!
Come on, come on. Warden Grawl, this is Captain Black. Do you read me?
Captain? What's your status?
The key's gone. The Eshkar took it, and they're imprisoned all over Belsavis.
You're breaking up, Captain. Stay where you are. I'll send a rescue party.
Do you read me? We're sitting on a hive of those things. Do you read me? Blast! You want a piece of me? Come and get it.
Colonel, I've dealt with the Eshkar, but this isn't over. I have news you won't like.
One vault of Eshkar's bad enough, but a whole planet! If they use that key, the fiends will be everywhere. But now we know this key exists, we've got a chance at stopping them. Good work!
We can't waste any more time.
Agreed. But know your enemy. That's what I say. Before we hit the Eshkar, you should know something. Intelligence cracked the records we found. Apparently this prison's thousands of years old. Built by something called Rakata. Seems our friends were busy annihilating every species they could find. These Rakata thinned the Eshkar's numbers and put the survivors in stasis.
They should have wiped out every last Eshkar.
Would have saved us a headache, all right. While you were gone, we detected a spike in Eshkar activity. Sent one of my officers to get a look.
And look, second-degree burns and some cracked ribs, but it was worth it. I spotted an Eshkar lieutenant, heavily guarded, armed to the teeth. He rampaged between vaults, freeing his friends easily.
That brute's our keyholder, and if we don't stop him soon, we can kiss Belsavis goodbye. Along with any hope of freeing the Dread Masters.
We'll see, if I have time.
Now's not the time for cold feet. Commander Kallig won't chance letting the Eshkar escape Belsavis. He'll bombard the site from orbit if we fail. You're our only hope, my lord. Please, kill that Eshkar. Get the key before it's too late.
The Eshkar's prison break is over. Here's their key.
Incredible. We must report this at once.
Commander Kallig, the situation's under control.
Thank you for the update, Colonel. I will call off the bombardment. First Ellis Ruger, then the rioting aliens, now the Eshkar. The dark side alone cannot accomplish such feats. The Emperor recognizes your power, my lord.
And for the last order of business, let's talk money.
Of course. Anything for a loyal servant.
Excuse me, Commander. There's still the matter of the surviving Eshkar. Thousands remain caged on Belsavis.
Your recommendation, Colonel?
The key's ours. Why not keep the Eshkar riled up? Then someday, we unleash them on our enemies.
I appreciate their potential, but your inability to control them makes your opinion worthless. You, on the other hand, have triumphed over these aliens. Are they too dangerous to control? Or does their brutal efficiency outweigh the risks?
Free those monsters, and you'll unleash a terror on the galaxy. Something you'll never control.
Colonel, deliver the key to me for incineration. Then catalog the remaining Eshkar vaults. Containment is our top priority.
As you wish, Commander.
As for you, the Emperor still requires your services. The Dread Masters must be freed. The Republic has moved the Sith Lords. They're in Belsavis' deepest depths, with the prison's most twisted monstrosities. Our operations groups pursued, then fell silent. Seek them out, contact me, and together we will coordinate the Dread Masters' escape. Commander Kallig speaking. I see nothing escapes you, my lord, including the location of Operation Group 2's base. What is their status?
Dead. Every last one. All that's left is this data pad. The records are encrypted.
Standard Black Ops protocol. Upload the data and I'll decode it.
me see. Confidential report, mission to rescue the Dread Masters. Ah, here we are. According to this log, Operations Group 1 set out to free the Sith. Group 2 stayed behind to secure their escape. Then they were attacked.
Your men were Black Ops. A massacre like this is embarrassing.
They were prepared to deflect the Republic, but this bears the mark of the Eshkar. You may have stopped their escape before, but many still roam free, and they're growing stronger. In the name of the Emperor, I'm asking for your assistance, my lord. Help us rescue the Dreadmasters before the Eshkar destroy them.
If the Dreadmasters are so powerful, couldn't they terrorize the Eshkar into submission?
Republic medication keeps the Dreadmasters docile, but act fast and you may yet witness their power. According to the intel you recovered, Operations Group 1 left for Vault 914. That's where the Republic jailed the Dreadmasters. Locate them at once. And if you encounter Eshkar, show them no mercy.
Warhood yilken zaniet. Jik inter. Mebeg dressed pastiat dan ilbi for cost in pain. Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu in tisor ma hefne. Jik inter, mebeg dressed pastiat dan ilbi for cost in pain. Litiest tikinti twetvek. Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu. In tisor ma hefne.
The Dreadmasters can't be bullied. They will destroy you first.
I hear yet check through enti. Maro gyaldest mat gzenki. Tuom kors kil miestra hulba. Garf kyodiam, tiest ziti kor mili kiest madwa.
Seek control over the Dread Masters.
But you was storiest, jit kelamst mietke inti.
Fear.
Yatap, kienet rebiat.
None can contain us, not this prison, not the Republic, and certainly not these creatures.
You'd still be the Eshkar's playthings, if not for me.
Fear. Dread. your respect.
You cannot scare me.
Impossible.
You are strong with the dark side.
In here, men! Take down the Imperials! Secure the Dread...
Warden Graal, how nice to see you.
That lump in your throat? It's panic. Think on what will happen next.
Show the Republic the true meaning of terror.
First, the pupils dilate. Muscles tighten. Hysteria replaces rationality. And then... the mind shatters.
I'd be honored to learn the art of terror.
First, help us escape this wretched planet. Then perhaps we can talk.
Commander Callum, the Dreadmasters are ready for extraction.
I knew you wouldn't fail us, my lord. I am Commander Callum, my lords. It's my honor to ensure your safe passage off Belsavis. An evacuation team awaits you in minimum security.
Good. We'll strike out at once. But first, we terrorize the Eshkar. You have much skill. Learn from what you've seen today. May it fuel your power.
The Dreadmasters aren't known for their compliments, but I agree with their assessment. All that remains is your debriefing. I will await your company aboard the space station. Commander Callum, out.
Hush, which of my children are you? Why have they sent you to me?
You are not my mother. I am a Lord of the Sith, and I command you to remake me.
No, I am not your mother, but I birthed some like you. My children are as numerous as Rakata once were. I called them Twi'lek, Sabrak, Eshka. I loved them all. I can remake you, but I must ask you to free me. I will no longer slave to the Rakata. Their age is done.
What's a remarkable device like you doing in prison?
This prison was built to hold me and my children. The Rakata enslaved me to create a force-powerful species that might give them insight into their own lost sensitivity.
Bah! Never trust a machine.
They took some of my children for slaves, imprisoned others for further experimentation or destruction. Please, you must release me.
The only thing I must do is use this data key and get myself rebuilt.
Then you abandon your mother. I hope your pattern poisons those tyrants.
Welcome, my lord. Your assistance has proven invaluable, just as the Emperor foresaw. The Dreadmasters are safe. In freeing them, you have truly accomplished the Emperor's vision.
The Dreadmasters have a temper. Try not to anger them.
Naturally. But thank you for the advice. It goes without saying that all events on Belsavis are strictly confidential, especially those pertaining to the Eshkar. But enough formalities. With the Dreadmasters freed, the galaxy will know fear once more. The Emperor thanks you for everything.
Forget.